Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to access your data in YouTube. So guys, if you need your history in YouTube, your watch video and anything else, so open youtube.com or type YouTube and open this first link. Now click on this profile icon. Now here you will see in this list option your data in YouTube, so open it. Browse or delete your YouTube activity and discover how your data, Max, YouTube and other Google services work better for you. So you can control your YouTube search history, you can turn off, and YouTube watch history here you can turn off, and web and app activity, so location history, app permissions. So almost you will find some useful your data when you using your YouTube. So hopefully guys you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. By the simple steps we can know how to access your YouTube data.